The Rann government has decided to sell off a century's worth of timber harvests. Critics see the move as a major economic blow to the state's southeast, but the Treasurer dismisses suggestions it will cost jobs.
Money may not grow on trees, but selling the state-owned forests could be worth hundreds of millions of dollars for a cash-strapped government. The sale of up to three forward rotations of timber was always inviting. The Treasurer dismissing suggestions it will cost hundreds of jobs.
The jobs of forestry workers, the jobs in the southeast regional economy will be secure. I would not have proceeded with this announcement if I was not completely convinced.
Under the planned sell-off, the government retains ownership of the land as well as water and carbon rights. 200 forestry staff will continue to be employed by the government for at least 5 years.
The opposition questions the timing of the announcement and has no doubts where the money will go.
What government sells 100 years of their forest harvesting rights to pay for an oval upgrade? I tell you who does that. A government whose budget's in trouble.
The government says roundtable discussions will allow southeast stakeholders to provide recommendations for the conditions of the sale. Not good enough for some.
The risk is that our forestry assets will now be sold in foreign hands because overseas investors will no doubt be swarming to get these assets and they can process the logs overseas and will lose the jobs as a result.
The state opposition joining in the chorus.
Cricket win, football win, the Crows win, Port Power win, the southeast forestry workers, you lose.
Rick Teague, 10 News.